Hey everyone, Jacob here. Let's talk tech and how to multiply your performance in Blackmyth Wukong by turning on DLSS 3. Blackmyth Wukong features fast-paced action set in a gorgeous mythological world created using cutting-edge technology. To ensure that you have max quality and performance in the game, you want to use the multiple features of DLSS 3. DLSS Super Resolution boosts gameplay performance across all GeForce RTX GPUs. It uses AI to reconstruct high-resolution gameplay while giving you the performance of running at a lower resolution. Another feature, DLSS Frame Generation is available for RTX 40 series GPUs. Frame generation further enhances performance by using AI to generate additional frames. It achieves this by analyzing two frames in the game and then creating a third frame in between, which does not have to be generated by the game itself. The result is an even smoother gameplay experience and an increased frame rate. When you play Blackmyth Wukong on an RTX 40 series GPU with DLSS 3, you'll be able to enjoy the highest settings and max frames per second. To learn more about DLSS 3 and Blackmyth Wukong, check out our article breakdown. Link is in the bio.